Cincinnati. How this is gonna work, the ways, footprint is the string. If he's swinging with a number one, if I block it this way, it's hard to get this to turn all the way over, get this in the right position. But if we come in with this kind of a deflecting motion, now I can jump in on it, now, and you work the footprint. That's the exact motion you're in the line. Almost. Rather than coming all the way across here and intercepting it this way, this is the other side. So it's the same motion, but it says that you threw it on the left side.
So I'm gonna redirection.
So this particular technique, this is important to me, that I'm not here with my stick in place of in a block as a shield type of block where that would still come into my head. I am moving out of the way. That's very important. This is just a redirection. So the same stuff that we did in the very beginning, that's a grow my team, this is similar. But what I'm going to do is break this in the five and then slide in. While I move in, I'm coming to hand using right hand to the pendants into this S position. And that's how do I apply it. So I can apply the S lock from here. And this is fine, it's not working. It's great. But we're going to go even farther. So again, same thing as a phi, is still rotating into the middle. And this position with this rotation is switched quite well. We're bringing this to the center line. Right to the center line. If I've got this thing up here, it's close. But I still want to pin because I want to go. Again, movement, you may not start moving.